Hi, now welcome to Nigeria to Talk. As you know now, the latest happenings and trending news for Nigeria, and we will be discussed for this our YouTube channel. So please do subscribe to our channel in order to get more of this. So latest development today happened recently, that is from yesterday, which is on 24th of January 2019. Some students, we start some kind campaign online, and the campaign is turning to a reality that they will be, protesting today, which is on the 25th of January, 2019. The students say they don't tire for ASUU strike. They say make the unions, make them call off the strike. This campaign just starts like play online now, where some students, they complain about the incident. And some students around the University of Lagos, that is UNILAG, them, with the power of social media, communicated with each other, and they say they will be marching out today, the protest that they called the Black Friday Walk. This one just is a normal thing that students, usually do across the world when they want to, demand for what is fully theirs. But on the other side, some citizens of Nigeria are saying that the students shouldn't protest in order to force or persuade ASUU to call off the strike, that the union is fighting for the benefit of the student. Well, some students disagree with that. So the protests will be going up today. They will be converging at the UNILAG UNILAG gates. And that is when the protests will start from. And they will march to other places within Lagos. Is this the right step? Please do subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button so that you can join the conversation by using the comment section. Thank you.